Man. I can't believe Birdman 2K5 forced me to go to KD Love's Michael Jackson and Bruno Mars's house against my will, just because I'm grounded. Ugh. I guess I'll just go into the living room and watch my show on the TV.
Come on, 49ers. You can win this.
What? You can't be serious. That crybaby freak along with her stupid friends got to the TV first.
Oh great. Look who it is. It's Sid the Lack of Science Kid. What are you doing here?
Well, I was planning on watching my show here on the TV. But no. You guys stole it from me.
Sorry Sid. We were here first. Just go on the computer and watch it there. We are watching the Super Bowl on the TV.
Yeah Sid. Go back upstairs and leave us alone.
Ugh. Fine. Just watch a stupid football game with Jonathan, Duke, Jack, Katrina, Katie, Lissy, Dahlia, Teresa, and... You! Ian! My number one hater! Why are you here? You shouldn't be friends with Jack. You know what? Get over here! Hey! What are you doing? Put me down.
Hey. Let my bestie go this instant.
What the hell? Gabriella, May, and Gerald. What are you guys doing here?
You know why we're here.
You are the whole reason why Sid has been getting grounded all the time.
So we are going to give you a really bad concussion to teach you a lesson.
That's right. Okay guys. Get him. No 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 no.
Get the hell away from my bestie.
Wow.
Ouch, 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 ouch.
Wow, Katie. You saved my life.
Are you sure about that?
Oh, 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 Katie and Ian.
Katie and Ian.
How dare you beat up my friends?
Beat up Sid's
friends. That's it.
That's it.
It's concussion time.
It's concussion time.
Yes. Finally. I have finally punished Katie to the extreme. And now no one can stop me. This is what happens when you mess with the great and powerful Bowser.
We did it, Bowser. Let's celebrate.
Hey. What's going on here? Oh my god. Katie and Ian. What happened to you two?
Sid and his friends were trying to give me a concussion, but Katie stopped Sid's friends, but Bowser came along, and Ian and Sid beat us up. And now our heads hurt like hell. Why?
Are you f***ing kidding me, Sid? Why the f*** would you give my good friends Katie and Ian a concussion? They did nothing to you, you little s***. That's it. We are going home right now. You're in so much f***ing trouble.
Hey! Put me down. I'm not finished with them yet.
Gabriella, we are going home right now. I've had enough of your ugly, musty, crusty, dusty looking the causing trouble.
May, we are going home right now. And when we get home, you will be so grounded.
Gerald, we are going home right now. When we get home, you will be so grounded.
Why?
Bowser. You are grounded, 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 grounded for 69 weeks. Go to your room right now, you child abuser.
Fine.
Sid the poopy and sussy lack of science kid. I can't believe you gave Katie and Ian a concussion along with Bowser and your stupid friends. That's it. Today is punishment day. First punishment, spankings.
Ow, chow, 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 chow.
Second punishment, taking away all of your electronics. Third punishment, you will never ever 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 watch your show or your stupid movie ever again. And you will only watch The Magic School Bus and Bill Nye the Science Guy.
No. Not my babies. My beautiful show. My beautiful movie. You can't do this to me. My show and movie teach science way better than The Magic School Bus and Bill Nye the Science Guy. Please give them back.
Never. This is your punishment for giving Katie and Ian a concussion. Fourth and final punishment, you will watch South Park with you animate.
No 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 no. Not South Park. The characters are so ugly and childish.
Shut up, fatty! You're even uglier yourself!
Yeah. Now shut up and watch this show with us, or else Birdman 2K5 will add more punishments.
Fine.
Now that your punishment day is over, you will be grounded for 69 weeks. Go to your room now. Oh, for the love of Peter Piper Pizza. Stop slamming the door and crying like a motor car.
You're never not on my mind. Oh my, oh my. I'm never not by your side. Your side, your side. I'm never gonna let you cry. Oh cry, no cry.